Alright, how we doing out there? It's Friday night. You guys all know what that means. Friday Fire. Welcome to Mob Breaks. I'm Big Sal, also known as The Boss. On the chat, you'll see the Mob Breaks logo. That's going to be my partner, Jay. He goes by Nine Ball. So welcome to another great Mob Breaks night of spectacular stuff. So a couple things we're going to do tonight. We got the jackpot back into place. If you guys aren't familiar with the jackpot, that took place for a feast or famine. So at the end of the break, after everything's done, we randomize it, and then one person's going to get that box of jackpot. And we'll open it up and see what goodies we got. Someone's going to leave with a pile of cards. And when I say cards, those are all hits too, by the way. All right. Tonight we're going to have a playbook theme. So we got the 2018 playbook. We got 2013 playbook. We got 2016 playbook. 2014 playbook. So we got four boxes of different years' playbooks. And then we got boxes ranging all the way from 2013 all the way up to 2018. So it'll be a lot of fun tonight. We're also doing what's called a mob hit. For those of you who are new with us, we put a hit on somebody. So we pick somebody to put a hit on. If they show up in our boxes tonight, we open up a free box of cards. So, and they have to show up either in a form of a relic or an autograph. So the mob hits currently are, let me double check with that Nine Ball. So Nine Ball, tell me what the mob hits are. So you guys are going to go on the chat and vote tonight for a new mob hit. And some of them carried over. I'll let you guys know what that is in a minute. But if you go to our website, mobbreaks.com, and go underneath the mob hit section, you'll see all the guys we've used as hits. You'll see the guys that are currently hits. This way you can vote on a new guy, because you can't vote on somebody that's already been a mob hit with us. All right. They're up there. All right, so all the ones that are up there, we got on the top of the screen. So if you look up, you'll see Teddy Bridgewater, Carson Wentz, Gallup from the Cowboys, Samuels from, I think that's the Steelers? Yeah, Samuels the Steelers. And then Goff is from the Rams. So you guys are going to take a vote, and then we'll put a new one. Oh, Goff is for tonight. My bad. No vote tonight. Nine Ball didn't tell me that. I just saw it. Sorry, guys. All right. All right, so that's it. We got all our mob hits, I guess. It's a lot of them. Holy crap. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 mob hits tonight. All right. Let's go over the teams real quick. Oh, guys, we also guarantee a hit. We're the only breaker out there that does that. We want to be different, and that's what we are. So if you get through the entire break and you do not get a hit, a hit to us is a numbered card, 50 or less, a relic, or an autograph. You make it through this break without one, we give you a card from my collection. Now, behind my Saquon over here, there's two boxes of cards. Every team's back there, and behind it is a hit from my collection to you. And those hits aren't bad, not too shabby. Some guys actually hope they don't get a hit just to get to my card. All right, so at the end of the break, if you don't, like I said, we give one of those out. All right, so let's go over teams. The Cardinals are available. This guy bought the Cardinals from us. I think he bought a couple teams from us before, and he did the same thing. So we gotta block him now. But the Cardinals are for sale. Nine Ball, why don't you let him know how much those are, because I don't have the exact in front of me. I don't want to change the screen, otherwise it'll show up differently. So, Coach, welcome back, brother. You got the Falcons tonight. Hold on, that's him calling. Yep. Yeah, all right. How much are the Cardinals? $20. All right, bye. All right, Cardinals are $20. $20, guys. Measly $20. All right, let me see. He needs to pull up the screen, he said, because the Redskins are getting cut off. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop this a little bit. That should open it up. All right, that should be better. You guys can see the Redskins on the bottom. All right, let's go back over to the teams. Let in the chat know, Nine Ball, who wants the Cardinals for a 20 spot. If anything, it's another spot in the mixer to get that jackpot. That'd be worth $20 to me. All right, where was that? Oh, yeah, Coach. Good to see you, brother. Money Bags. You got the Ravens. Welcome back, man. Frankie B. Got the Bills. Army Dude. You got the Panthers tonight. Double D. You got the Bears tonight, brother. That's my team. Sean K. You got the Bengals. Ryan R. You got the Browns. Pool Girl. Welcome back. You got the Cowboys. Lieutenant Charlie Brown. There's the Lieutenant. He's got the Broncos. Chad Wick's got the Lions. Hang on one second. Let me change something really quick. All right. All right. All right, that's good. Taking care of that. All right, so where did I leave off at again? Sorry, guys. Chad Wick got the Lions. All right. Half Dog, welcome back. We got the original guys in here tonight. We miss you. We miss Half Dog. Half Dog and Hound Dog, we miss both those guys. Half Dog's got the Packers. Papers, welcome back. You got the Texans. Tenables, you got the Colts. Welcome back. Jags got from Tenables as well. Kevin C's got the Chiefs. Andrew I, welcome back, brother. You got the Chargers. Money Bags got the Rams. JT Gold, you got your Fins. Sam M got the Vikes. Becky J, welcome back. You got the Pats. I think it's almost time to get Becky a nickname and get her rolling. She's got the Packs. I think this is the third week in a row. Welcome back, Becky. Michael A's got the Saints. The Driver, welcome back. You got the Giants tonight. Hopefully get that Saquon booklet card for you. Andrew I's got the Jets. James R's got the Raiders. There's Hound Dog. Hound Dog's got the Eagles. Money Bags got the Steelers. Kill House has got the Seahawks. Anthony G has got the 49ers. Tedibles got the Bucks. Michael A, he got the Titans. And Sam M's got the Redskins. So that's the teams. Looks like the Driver picked up the Cardinals. Thank you, Driver. You know we appreciate that. All right, I'm going to move this over a little bit so I get a nice screen, and then we'll get a rocking. There we go. Looks much better. I got the chat up tonight, guys, too, so we're good. Let me get some water, and let's get to town. All right. I look forward to these Fridays, guys. So there's our Mob Breaks exclusive jackpot. And this thing is filled to the brim today. Oof. For Friday fire. Moving this aside. All right. You guys all like it. I went with the black look tonight. We got the Black Hens. So, let's see. Let's start off in the middle. We'll open up a little Donruss Signature, get four quick hits. All right, good luck, everybody. Good luck. Yeah, we got a lot of stuff to update you guys on, too. We're pretty pumped up. Yeah, I look forward to these Friday fire days. All right, here we go. The first hit out of the gate. Oh, this is a nice one for the Giants. Right away, we got Hakeem Nicks. That's a nice one. Hakeem Nicks for the Giants. Giants is going to the driver. That's a way to start off right there, brother. Hakeem Nicks for the Giants. Not numbered, though. Welcome to the party, brother. I got all new boxes of sleeves out too tonight too, so we're ready. All right. Nice. Next one's going to the Texans. Keyshawn Martin. Keyshawn Martin for the Texans. Not numbered. Texans is going to Papers. Welcome to the party, Papers. Nine Ball was waiting for tonight, too. He's like, I can't wait. I think Friday Fire just, you know, the week's over. We look forward to tonight, you know, just to relax, and you know it's the weekend. All right, next one looks like it's going to the Chiefs. Albert Wilson for the Chiefs. Nice little inscription, too. He must be Albert Wilson the second because he puts that little Roman numeral 2 down there, and he puts his number 12. It's a nice autograph. Not numbered. Nice one for the Chiefs. Chiefs is going to Kevin C. Welcome to the party, brother. Ooh, nice one. Last one in the thing is a nice one, too. For the Lions, Amir Abdallah, rookie auto jersey. He's a stud, too. He's still there. He's still one of their aces over there in the Lions over there. So that's a nice hit right there for the Lions. Not numbered. But it's a real nice RPA. I wish they had a two-color patch for you or something, but it'll still do. Lions is going to Chadwick J. Welcome to the party, Chadwick, with your RPA of Amir Abdallah. Abdullah. And that'll do it. Box one is in the books. All right, let's clear this side over here. Let's open 2018. I just like to get to the goods. All right, guys, so we are official. We actually have our state tax certificate, so we are ready. So we are going to post next week for sure, but we are posting the family break, finally. So, it's going to be posted after, probably on Monday it'll be posted. Tuesday's break will be on eBay, but Friday's break for next week will be on our website. Now, if you have not registered on our website, you have to register. The only way to get to that Family Break is through, you have to log in, and then there will be an option for the break there. Because you can only break that one with us if you are a part of our family. And part of our family means you have to break with us. So it's not for anybody outside. So we're pumped. We've been talking about doing that family break for a while now. We finally got the means to do it, so we're doing it. That's the way we started off. And then we'll next week after that, we'll do our Christmas break off the off our website as well. So thanks to all you guys who've been sticking with us this long. We got some nice stuff planned in store for you on the family break. Alright. And actually, I've been dying to show you guys what I got you. So I've been looking for a card that's ridiculous to give away. You know what I mean? Like, I want a showstopper. And I found it, and I paid for it, and I got it. And I'm dying to show you. And Nineball was like, nope, don't show him. I tell you what, show him a part of it. So, if you guys want to see a part of it, I'll show you a little part of what you're going to get. It's ridiculous, but let me know if you want to see a part of it. All right, here we go. Here we go. Good luck. Oh, man, I saw one of them. It's ridiculous. All right, first hit out of here is for the Eagles. This dude's a stud. Josh Adams. He's never talked about, but he's like a super stud for the Eagles. Eagles is going to Hound Dog. Welcome to the party with this Josh Adams auto. He's definitely a stud. If you're an Eagles fan, you know this dude's a stud. Yeah, I can't believe this dude's not getting any recognition or notice yet. Which will be good, because once he does get noticed, you know those cards are going to be going through the roof. Oh, this is a nice one for the Ravens. Look at that one. 66 of 86. Three-color patch of Lamar Jackson. This guy's hot. His cards are super hot right now, too. Ravens going to Money Bags. There we go, Money Bags. Welcome to the party with your Lamar Jackson three-color patch. I love this Absolute stuff. You get so many quality hits out of it. And they don't play around either. They just give you enough cards and enough hits. All right, let's give you all of these. So we got the Kid Reporter. And the base we got. There it is. We got Sean Lee. Marshawn Lynch, number 31 out of 100. Nice. Nice and low. And then Tyreek Hill. Yeah, I love these cards. All right. And the other one, Alex Collins. And for the Vikings, Stephon Diggs, number 27 out of 49. Looks like it's a football. Looks like it's a jersey or a glove. Tools of the trade for the Vikings. Vikings is going to Sam M. Welcome to the party, Sam. All right, so on the screen, it looks like the hit column is not up. I want Nineball, you see the hit column's not up. I can't see how many people's got hits. I don't know if you got to take care of that or something, but let me know. Oh, this thing is, I need a bigger sleeve for this one. This is a thick card. I like that, though. I like thick cards. Man, almost doesn't even fit in the biggest sleeve I got. That's a nice one. All right, cool. Nineball's gonna fix that. Coach, looking forward to it. Okay, Charles wants to peek. All right, after this break, after this box, I'll show you guys a little piece. All right, next hit going to the Giants. Giants already starting off great. Sterling Shepard, Boss Hogs, on sticker auto. This dude's another stud. So you got the auto of Hakeem Nicks and Sterling Shepard. Might as well get the Odell Beckham out, and then you got the trio. Giants is going to the driver. Oh, Army dude wants to play. All right, all right. All right, here we go. Next one. It's not a hit. I like these cards, though. Covering Ground, Brandon Cooks for New England. All right. Then we got Kid Reporter, Antonio Brown. These are all, yep. Two more bases. We got Quentin Nelson rookie and a Jameis Winston, not numbered. And then the hit looks like it goes to the Dolphins. This guy shows up in like everything. Mike Gesicki. That's a nice one though. That is number 31 out of 399. Keeping that JT Gold streak alive. JT Gold is on like a 2-week hiatus. All he's doing is getting fire and a ton of it. So this is a nice triple RPA right here. You got the football, the glove, the jersey. And the auto, rookie premiere. There we go, JT Gold, welcome to the party. Too bad we couldn't just keep him as a mob hit like every break. We'd be opening up free shit every day. Nice. And the last two, let's see what we got. We got an Eli Manning, not numbered. And look at that. We got a number to 25, nice and low. That's a hit. Carson Wentz, 9 out of 25 for the Eagles. Nice. Eagles going to Hound Dog. There you go, Hound Dog. Nice low numbered of Carson Wentz. To 25. Going to be a good night for everyone tonight. Friday Fire. All right, box two is in the books. Oh, yeah, thanks for fixing that hit column there, Nine Ball. All right, let me see if I can show you this without exposing the whole thing. I can do this. Here you go. You guys ready to see this? Yeah. What? It was a number to 25. Oh, shit, was it? Yeah. Yep. All right. Yeah, that was Nine Ball calling in. Obviously, that was Wentz number to 25, but numbered cards do not count as mob hits. You guys know that. So it has to be a relic or an autograph of him. But all right, you guys ready to see this? All right, this card is sweet. That's just one piece of the card. So this entire card folds out like an accordion and has the entire name of somebody. And he autographed the first letter of it. It's one of the baddest cards I've seen. That's all you're going to get. Now, you can guess who the names are, but I'm not going to confirm it. You know what I mean? Whether it's right or wrong, it's either or nine ball. So you can use your imagination and try to think of who that is, but trust me, it's somebody really, really good. All right? That's where that one's going to go. That's going to go free to somebody in the family break. I've been dying to give that thing away. So, all right, let's do it. Let's go to 2013 Absolute. Oh, I'm not going to give any more clues, Coach. I like your thoughts, though. Is it the last letter? I like it, but no more clues. Could be the first letter, could be the last, could be the middle. Ronnie Reagan, I love it, I love it. Bart Starr, okay, okay. Kavara, okay. Yeah, you guys can keep guessing. I will confirm. If you guys even guess it right, I won't even give it like a little chuckle. Not to mention, we're going to do something killer for the break itself. Just kind of, it's a monumental time. So, you know, I mean, we already do some really cool stuff as it is. So, imagine us. We got to top ourselves. So, you know, it's going to be pretty sweet. I think Nine Ball said we're going to limit it to, I think, one spot per person. So, this way everyone can kind of get in. And then it's random team, so you just buy your slot. We'll start at the beginning and randomize the teams. And we're a pretty good family in here, you know what I mean? So, like, I'm sure everyone's going to be willing and trading. So we'll randomize it. You'll get your team, and then we'll give it to, like, you know, 10, 15 minutes at the beginning. You guys can do your trades and get it all out. Kind of end up the team you want. And then go from there. Yeah, one spot per person and 31 teams. We got a surprise. It's going to be the 32nd team. So we got that's going to be part of the surprise on the break. Ooh, half dogs trying to get it. You said the first letter was auto. I guess you got me there. First letter is definitely not an A. That's a good one, half dog. That's a good one. Money bags guess Brady. Okay. All right, here we go. Good luck, guys. The first, it's a nice card too. These Hog Heavens, they're like leather cards. It's super awesome. Christine Michael rookie Hog Heaven leather card for the Seahawks. And a hit goes to the Cowboys. That's a nice patch too. 38 of 49. Terrence Williams rookie. Three jersey swatch, two color patches. On sticker auto of Terrence Williams. That's a nice, look at that patch. Even the little L's got a two color in it. That's awesome. Cowboys going to Pool Girl. Welcome to the party, Pool Girl, with your Terrence Williams, RPA. Yeah, so next week, too, what comes out next week is the Contenders, which is really nice. This stuff, Contenders Football, comes out next week. I went and picked this up at Target because they sell them a week early at Target. I don't even know how they do it, but they sell the retail version at Target. So this thing comes out with three hits, this one. If we get a mob hit tonight, we'll bust open the contenders as for the free box, but that stuff's really good. Those are the rookie ticket autos. Those are awesome. I love those. All right, and the next hit goes to the Cardinals. There we go. Cardinals going to the driver. Larry Fitzgerald Spectrum, 10 of 10. That's a nice hit right there. Larry Fitzgerald Spectrum. Now, this is from 2013. I know he's like super old, so it's not even close to his rookie year, but nice one for the driver. Welcome to the party with your Cardinal hit. Yeah, last box will be the 2018 playbook. Yep, you're right. So you guys can guess which card's going to be the last one in it. So if guys that are new with us, if you guess what the last card is in the box, and I'm not talking hit, I'm just talking the last card. It could be a kid reporter, it could be anything. If you guess that card right, we send you $5 just for the hell of it. So that's why it's always good to just guess what card it is. All right, there you go. You get the same card, but not numbered. Larry Fitzgerald base card. Rob Gronkowski base. There's a Hog Heaven of Brandon Marshall for the Bears on the leather card. And there he is for the Giants. Ryan Nassib, 51/99. You got your three-patch auto rookie of Ryan Nassib. Giants having a great start, hitting every box so far. That's going to the driver. Let's see if we can keep that streak up. A Giant hitting every box would be sweet. Yeah, that's our fourth RPA already. On our third box and getting out four RPAs, it's going to be a good night. Here's a Mark Sanchez Spectrum, 86/99. Nice and low, but not low enough for us. Then we got a Gore base and an Andre Johnson base. Then we got a Hog Heaven of Justin Blackmon, leather card for the Jags. Oh, that's a nice patch, too. Look at that. For the Chiefs, Nile Davis, rookie, 19/25. Three patch, two colors, one color, two colors. So you got two, one, two. 19/25 of Nile Davis. Chiefs is going to Kevin C. That's a good question. Good question. Should we do the booklet last? Yeah, why not? We'll do the booklet last. This way you guys know what the checklist is. Take a peek. Oh, you're welcome, driver. You're welcome. All right, here we go. We got a rookie of Chris Gregg, number 6/499 for the Bills. And we got a base of Matthew Stafford and Jared Cook. Then we got a Hog Heaven leather card of Anquan Boldin for the Niners. Ooh, look at that. Old school hit for the Raiders of Ted Hendricks. 14/25. Look at that auto, too. Gorgeous. That's a beautiful hit. Raiders going to James R. Welcome to the party, James, with your old school of Ted Hendricks. Look at that part right there. That's not just like a, that's like a part of the number or something. It's like a, you see, it's like real pasty. That's nice. I think it's, look how dirty his number is. I think it's that number that he was wearing. Let me see. This is the enclosed game-worn material. It's guaranteed by Panini. You bet. That was his game worn. You could totally tell, too. Those guys back then, if they walked off the field and their jersey wasn't crazy scuffed up, they didn't actually play. These guys are so so weak nowadays compared to how they used to play. That's a nice hit for the Raiders. I like that one. Another RPA, or not rookie, but you know what I'm saying. All right, we got Xavier Rhodes, rookie, 13/499. Mike Wallace and Ray Rice. Box 3 is in the books. All right, let's go to 2014. Now we cleared out one pile. And the box topper. All right. Yeah. So if you're new with us and you have not registered our website, please do, because then we'll keep you informed of everything we're doing. Plus, you won't be able to get on our website to buy future breaks. You'll be able to see them. You just won't be able to buy them unless you're registered. But now that we got the license from the state, we'll be doing different kinds of breaks. You know, I love the 10 box mixers that we do, because that's how I would like it. And then, I mean, I like the 2018 product though. So as stuff comes out, you know, we'll do a break or two with the new product, because I love getting in those breaks. So I want to make sure you guys are getting in, you know, getting in the breaks you want to get in. So like, I gotten in a couple of those playoff booklet for 2018, and I did full case breaks with people too, and I skunked in pretty much everything. And that's what made me realize I'm super happy I do what I do, you know, because you guys, I don't know, if you guys break with other people, you'll know. Just because I feel it, and I'm going to break with other people. You know, I spent $200 with one guy, and I got four teams, an entire case of that playoff booklet, and I didn't get one hit out of it. I was so pissed off. I told the dude, and he's like, "Well, you break, you know how it is. It's, you know, luck of the draw." And I wanted to say, I said, "That's right. I do break." But I always give shit to people that don't get hits so they can feel like they got something for their money. I don't know how these guys can sleep at night. Oh, so I got to tell you what I do, too. So if you guys are new with us, obviously I use the scissors. And you see I wear the gloves. So I don't touch the cards, and then I cut a little snip in the pack. See this little snip right there? And then as you pull it, you go right down the seam, it pulls it wide open. There's no stress to the cards, just comes right out. You see some of these breakers, they're pulling, they're stretching, they have trouble getting it out. Who knows if they're damaging the cards underneath. I see a bunch of cards come out, the corners are all bent, and they blame it on Panini. I even called a guy out once. I was like, "Dude, you sure it wasn't the way you opened those packs?" And he's like, "Oh, nope." He said, "That was, he's like, nope, that wouldn't bend the cards." I'm like, "You sure about that?" So that's what I do. I try to get as careful as possible so these cards get to you just like if you opened them yourself. we're going to start doing baseball too, guys. I love baseball. I've been, you know, you guys all know I'm a Bears fan. I'm on the south side of Chicago. So we're going to do baseball, and you know I'll be my, the Cubbies. Oh, yeah, Midway Monster. Yeah, it's a shame. That guy, we liked him. He was part of the fam. And then he just stopped paying. You know, we don't mind. If you're fam, if you're a fam with, you know, family, if you break with us, you're considered family. Sorry, I didn't touch that a little bit. There we go. So, you know, you want to break with us, you want us to float you here or there. You know, we'll do you once in a while for it. But he would ask all the time. And then finally he just didn't pay us on breaks that he got or he completed. So that's what happened with that. And then on top of that, he told, he put in a claim to eBay saying that somebody charged his card on one of the breaks we bought. So obviously that wasn't true because he was in the break talking all the smack that he does. But somebody else paid for the break, huh? It's crazy. All right. Let's do the big boy first. Ooh, for the Redskins. Lachey Seastrunk, rookie for the Redskins. That's a nice jumbo card right there. I actually got sleeves that fit this too. Nice one for the Redskins. So you'll get a Lachey Seastrunk. All right, good luck, guys. We got Griffith III, Tim Jennings, David Wilson, white card. There's a good looking card right there. Eddie Lacy. Like a little glass card. Then we got Brandon Cooks rookie. Keenan Allen. Jordan Todman. Derrick Rogers. Earl Thomas. Jonathan Stewart. Darren Sproles. And a first. Oh, it's not a hit. I hate when they turn them around. They make it look like they're going to be hits, but that's a nice parallel rookie of Jimmy Ward for the Niners. Good looking card. Calvin Pryor from the Jets rookie. Denny Amendola, Antonio Gates, Marcus Wheaton, Eddie Lacy, Matthew Stafford. There's a Trey Mason rookie for the Rams. A.J. McCarron, Sean Green, Stephen Ridley, and Cecil Shorts. Let me spin some of these around so I can read them better. All right, here we go. We got Mike Glennon. Come on, focus. Try this again. Michael Crabtree, Jordy Nelson, Paul Richardson, rookie road to the NFL. Chris Smith, Antonio Brown, Foster, Akins, Levante David, Rudolph, Garcon, Troy Aikman, 1989 NFL Draft. That's a great looking card, too. There we go. Not numbered. Nice card. Good looking card. Paul Richardson rookie. Shane Vereen. Gresham. Gordon. Williams. Victor Cruz. Alden Smith. Deshaun Jackson. Numbered 11. Good looking card. Jake Matthews. Garrett Graham. Robert Woods. Keyshawn Martin. Matt Forte. Russell Wilson. Bush. You got Patrick Peterson. Fifth overall draft day standouts. Martavius Bryant, rookie. I feel bad for him. I saw in the thing what happened to this guy. He's suspended indefinitely right now. I can't believe the Chargers actually won yesterday. It was a crazy, crazy game. All right, here we go. We got Roethlisberger, Monty Ball, T.Y. Hilton, Vernon Davis, McCoy, Graham, Jordan Matthews, rookie, big board, Ryan Chaser, Alonzo, McCluster, Geno Smith, Greenway, Manning, Williams, white card, Blake Bortles, rookie. Look at that. It doesn't even look like him. That's a nice card right there, though, for Jags. Big board rookie, Blake Bortles. First round, third overall pick from Central Florida. Real nice card right there. Then we got a high Clinton Dix rookie. Lance Moore, Marcus Ware, Johnson, Peterson, Dunham, and Williams. And the first hit out of this box, nice for the Rams. Look at that patch. We got a Trey Mason, extra points, rookie, two-color patch, 31 out of 100 for the Rams. Rams is going to Moneybags. Welcome to the party, Moneybags, with your Trey Mason two-color patch. Oh, you're welcome, money bags. All right, and we got Carlos Hyde, prestigious pick rookie. That's another nice card. He's a stud. Allen Robinson, rookie. Another nice card. He's a stud. All right. Got some good stuff out of here. That's what I'm talking about. All right, here we go. Here we go. Let me move these cards because I hate when they pile up. Then they're just waiting for an accident to happen. Get these good-looking cards out of here, too. All right, now we're good. Let's do this. We got a Joe Hayden, Stevie Johnson, Donnie Avery, Carson Palmer, Sean Lee, Julius Peppers, draft picks of Trey Mason, rookie. That's another nice card. Connor Shaw, rookie, Reggie Wayne, Philip Rivers, Chandler, Morris, Clay Matthews, Michael Sam, prestigious pick, rookie for the Rams, and the hit, oh man, Khalil Mack, rookie auto, damn, I want this card for the Raiders, damn, I've been looking for one of these. Raiders are going to James R, hell yeah, James. I hope you like this guy as much as I like this guy. That's one hell of a hit. Welcome to the party with your Khalil Mack. That's going on in a nice one right here. If you're looking to sell this puppy, you know the boss will buy this one. That's gorgeous. Hell yeah. Leo Mack, rookie auto, hell yeah. All right, Friday fire, guys. That's what we do on Fridays. Cody Lattimore, Daryl Revis, Richardson, Smith, McClain, Lynch, Johnson. We got a Carson Palmer, captain card, good looking card. Jason Morrow, rookie. Marlon Brown, Moreno, Trevathan, Jackson, Kotchery, Britt. Ooh, it's a nice parallel rookie of Davante Adams for the Packers. It's a real nice card. Not numbered, but nice parallel. Let me straighten these out. Yeah, I'm loving that one, nine ball. Honestly, I've been looking for rookie auto of him. He's one of my new favorite players now that he's on the Bears, you know. All right, Mettenberger, Andrew Luck, Cameron Wake, Barry, Witten, Curse, Jones, Mike Evans draft picks, rookie. That's a gorgeous one right there for the Bucks. That's a nice card. CJ Federwitz, Ballard, EJ Manuel, Decker, Austin, Keekley, Adrian Peterson, Aaron Murray, wrote to the NFL, rookie for the Chiefs, Talvin Smith, rookie, Dwayne Bowe, Dalton, Sanders, Bryant, Jackson, and Bowman. This is one hell of a box. Usually when you get a bunch of cards in the older boxes, you don't get that many rookie fire, and this one's got it all. White card. All right. Steven Ridley. Look at that. Nice and low. Nice hit for the Patriots. 8/25. Steven Ridley. Extra points for the Pats. Pats is going to Becky. Welcome to the party, Becky, with your low-numbered Steven Ridley. He's still kicking it, too. Who's he playing for now, Ridley? Thought he was on, like, I forgot what team he was on, but I know he was starting for a bit. All right, here we go. We got Jalen Saunders, rookie. Curley, Brown, Smith, Fitzgerald, Foles, Aaron Rodgers, Robert Mathis, fifth round, 138th overall draft standout, Louis Nix, Holmes, Andre Johnson, Wallace, Ellington, Murray, Sue, Andre Williams, rookie, wrote to the NFL for the Giants. Verrett, Watt, Flacco, Henny, Jeffrey, and Smith. Oh, man. This is Friday Fire. This is the number fifth hottest card on, according to Beckett. Aaron Donald, rookie auto for the Rams. Boom! His base rookie card was the fifth hottest card in Beckett. Why not get a rookie auto signed by this guy? He's the second. So this guy right here, guys, is the number one highest paid defensive guy in the league. And he's right behind him, number two. These guys are amazing. What a box of cards we got here. Holy shit. Excuse my language. Wow. Rams is going to damn money bags. What a night for the Rams. That is one hell of a hit right here. Put him right next to Khalil. Friday Fire. Here we go. Once it starts, it don't stop. You guys know that. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Oh, you know you're welcome, my bags. Let's see what else we can pull out of this stuff. Jesus, what a hell of a box. And we're not done. We're not done. We still got more hits coming. Yeah, something about Friday, guys. I'm serious. It's just crazy. Something about the Friday with us. We broke Saturday last week. It wasn't like a Friday fire. So we got to keep it on Fridays. prestigious pick, rookie, Bishop Shankey, Jeremy Hill, rookie. Hell yeah, that's a nice one. Jones, Drew, Tate, Miller, Ginn, Ingram, Jennings, Derek Carr, draft picks, rookie. Look at that. It's another nice one. Man, we got a great rookie class this year. Look at that. Nice one for the Raiders again. C-Strunk, rookie, Miller, Hoyer, Pitta, Castle, Stacy, Drew Brees, Austin Saffron, Jenkins, rookie, road to the NFL. Josh Huff, Mathis, Tannehill, Houston, Gore, Jackson. Oh, hell yeah. Another fighter. Boom. Carlos Hyde, rookie parallel auto for the Niners. Niners is going to Anthony G. Welcome to the party with your fire hit of Carlos Hyde rookie auto. Damn, what a night. What a night. You know what would make it perfect? If we got like a Derek Carr auto with it. That would be like the ultimate box. Yeah, Carlos Hyde. That's a nice one, too. Look at the shiny parallel version of it. It's not numbered, though. Let's double check. Yeah, not numbered, but it's definitely a parallel version of it. Nice hit for the Niners. Hell yeah. All right, let's see. All right, and we got Paul Richardson, prestigious pick rookie. Johnny Manziel, look at that face. How do you not love that guy? Rookie, McFadden, Manning, Bernard, Martin, Pettigrew, Douglas. Ooh, look at that one. Prestigious pick, rookie for the Browns, Manziel. There we go. I thought it was a low numbered. Boom. 14 of 25. Nice low numbered Johnny Manziel rookie. Hell yeah. That's a nice one, actually. Browns is going to Ryan R. Welcome to the party, Ryan, with your low numbered Johnny Money Manziel rookie. I wonder what happened to this dude. Nice low number. Then we got James White, rookie. Thomas, Cameron, and Hunter. Box four is in the books, guys. We're already four boxes in, and we got three fire hits out of that box. That was great. Menzel's in the XFL, huh? It wasn't the CFL. Okay. Yeah, that was a prestige. 2014 prestige. All right, so this is going to be our last box. This is the 18 version. This will be 16. We'll do. Then we'll do 14. And then we'll do 13. So we will do the boxes in this order. Let's do next one up is going to be 2017 Unparallel. I was talking to somebody about the way I run breaks. And he was saying, he's like, well, other guys are doing all of 2018. I says, yeah, that's right. I mean, I'll do all 2018 breaks too. Don't get me wrong. But I said, what happens is, if you do a 2018 break, you're going to have probably about 10 teams that are going to want to pay to get those teams. And the rest of them aren't going to be really good. You know, so, like the rookie class in 2018, you guys all know which teams are going to be the ones. The Jets, you got the Giants, the Browns, the Ravens, you know, all the good rookie hits. then you're going to go, okay, well, who's going to buy the Buccaneers? You know what I mean? Buccaneers got Ronald Jones. I mean, not bad, but, you know, not everyone's breaking the door down to get him. Or let's say even the Niners. I mean, Niners aren't bad. They got Dante Pettis. But, yeah, so basically what I'm saying is, if you do a mixer, like I do, when you get 10 boxes, and you mix it up between 2012 all the way to 2018, pretty much every team has a chance of getting fired. Every team, because, you know, in the last 10 years, almost every team has gotten some stellar rookies. So by doing the mix like that, every team is able to do that. And that's why I like it. You know what hits you're going to get out of 2018. You just don't know what you're going to get out of 10 boxes of random draw. Which makes it a little more exciting. And there's not too many people that are doing 10 box mixers, random. I know, because I try and get in breaks all the time. All right, here we go. Good luck. We got Jason Witten. Ooh, first hit is our Adarius Stewart for the Jets. 55/99. Oh, that's a nice one. RPA of Adarius Stewart for the Jets. Jets is going to Andrew I. Welcome to the party, brother, with your Stewart RPA. That's a nice one. Our actual RPA pile is way higher than the autograph pile, which is awesome. All right. Here we go. That's a nice one. DeAndre Hopkins. Not numbered. I thought this one was a numbered one. Nope. Betcham Jr. rookie. Foster rookie. There's a nice Carson Wentz. 2 years. Not numbered. 156th overall Brian Hill. Not numbered. Chad Kelly, 253rd overall for the Broncos, number 13 at 199. Then we got DeMarco Murray, Geronimo Allison rookie, white card, Le'Veon Bell, not numbered, Kevin White, not numbered, Stephon Diggs. Perfect pairs of Cam Chancellor and Earl Thomas. We got a Copper Rush for the Cowboys. Jamal Adams, sixth overall pick, number 22 of 149 for the Jets. Kirk Cousins. And for the Broncos, 51 of 99, DeMarcus Walker, auto rookie for the Broncos. Broncos is going to Lieutenant Charlie Brown. Welcome to the party, Lieutenant. Then we got a Will Compton rookie. I like this dude. Will Compton. Jarvis Landry. Not numbered. Emmanuel Sanders. Zoned in of T.Y. Hilton. Desmond King, 151st overall pick. Then we got Jordan Willis, 73rd overall pick. Number 429 of 499. Gary Barnidge, Trey Turner, Jared Goff. He's a stud, too, guys. Marshawn Lynch. Not numbered. Edelman, Star Factor of Priest Holmes. There we go. It's a nice-looking card, too. 76 of 99 for Priest Holmes. Nice and low. Not low enough for us, but low enough for you. Ryan Glasgow. 203rd overall pick of D'Angelo Henderson. Number 13 of 499. Julian Edelman. I don't know if you guys can see that. Like, let's see. You guys see those little dots? It's like somebody took a little pen and poked them. You see them all, the little dots right there? Dot, dot, dot. It's up top. It's crazy. At least it's not an auto card that had that. Matthew Stafford. Golden Tate. Damon Henderson. Then we got Phillip Rivers. Numbered 17 of 199 for the Chargers. Kenyon Drake, 2 years. David Njoku. And Jeremy Sprinkle, 154th overall pick. 25 and 99. Nice and low for you. There we go. Get a little sprinkle. Then we got Andrew Luck. Oh, man. Look who it is. 7 of 25, too. Damn. Oh, that's a nice one. Look at that. Mitch Trubisky, dual jersey, two-color swatch. That's a great-looking card right there. Boom. Double D. Welcome to the party with your Trubisky rookie number to 25. Hell yeah. Man. That's a gorgeous looking Trubisky. Yeah. There you go, Double D. Oh, you're welcome, brother. I was hoping that Trubisky would show up in one of those 2017 boxes. Sure enough, he did. Oh, I know. It's definitely my boy right there. Ben Roethlisberger. Then we got Russell Wilson. Gary Barnidge. Perfect pairs of Chris Harris and Talib. Malik Hooker, 15th overall. Marcus Williams, 42nd overall. 279 to 299 for the Saints. Sheldon Richardson, Ryan Poole, white card, Allen Robinson, Tevin Coleman, Jeremy Zuda. Oh, look how low this one is. This is for the Niners, too. He's in the Ravens uniform, but 8 of 15 of Jeremy Zuda. He's wearing Ravens, but this is a Niner card. Niners is going to Anthony G. Get a nice low numbered of Jeremy Zuda. All right. Star Factor of Steve Young. That's a good looking card right there. He's a stud. Then we got McAlee Dupree, 247th overall pick. Chris Wormley, 74th overall pick. Then we got Clint Bowling, Luke Kuechly, Cameron Brate, Carlos Hyde, Michael Thomas, number 153 of 199, Michael Thomas. It's a nice card. Jordy Nelson, High Flyers. That's numbered 199. 23 at 199. Jordy Nelson, High Flyers. Then Justin Evans, 50th overall. And Malik McDowell, 35th overall. And that'll do it for a 17 box. It's crazy. I don't really see Trubisky get pulled a lot. It was almost like the early boxes of 17. Trubisky was in all of them. And now you barely see the guy. So super awesome that we got that. I love it. All right, this is going to be 2014, totally certified. So all those guys that came out of that bag there was another 2014 year. So let's see if we can get some fire out of this one. Yeah, we're done with any big cards or boxes of players anymore. This is only a four-pack, and all those playbooks are only like 2 to 4 packs as well. So we'll be flying through these last 5 boxes. Everything ships, too, guys, by the way. Everything ships. You guys all know how I feel about breakers that don't ship everything. Let's get a 101. I'm with you, Charles. I'm with you. Let's do it. Driver played against him in high school, huh? Okay, okay. All right, here we go. Good luck, guys. Let's see if we can keep that Friday fire going. These are great-looking cards, too, by the way. Look at that. Kendall Wright, Doug Martin, Michael Sam. That's nice, Sammy Watkins. Look at that. Rookie roll call, Sammy Watkins for the Bills. A great looking card. Not numbered. Bills is going to Frankie B. Welcome to the party, Frankie. With your Sammy Watkins rookie jersey. All right. Then we got a Ben Tate. Philip Rivers. Jeremy Maclin. Paul Richardson. And staying with the Bills, we got a Scott Chandler. Certified fabric for the Bills. Bills is Frankie. These are thick cards, too, just for a little jersey swatch. All right, let's see what else we can do. We got EJ Manuel, Richard Sherman, Rob Gronkowski, Gold Peril. There we go. 2 of 25 of Rob Gronkowski. Nice and low. That's a gorgeous card, too. Look at that. Gold. Patriots are going to Becky. Nice hit, Becky. I love Gronk. I love him on and off the field. He's a funny dude. All right. Then we got Marion Grice. And, ooh, look at that hit. Rookie penmanship, Cody Latimer. That's a nice hit right there. Rookie penmanship, Cody Latimer of the Broncos. Not numbered. That's a great looking card, though. Broncos is going to Lieutenant Charlie Brown. Nice, nice card. Alright, white card. And let's see what last card we got hit-wise. Brandon Marshall. Toby Gerhart. Pierre Garçon. Sammy Watkins. And Jake Matthews for the Falcons. Rookie Falcons is going to the coach. Welcome to the party, coach. I love when coach gets hits. I used to break with coach, and we get through all these breaks, and our luck is we wouldn't get anything all the way till the end. And we both ask each other, why the hell are we breaking? There we go, coach. It's a nice looking card, too. All right, Peyton Manning. And there we go. Let's get on with the playbooks. Yeah, that box was humongous, wasn't it? Same thing with this one. Look how big this box is. And there's four little packs in this puppy. This is actually a nice looking inner box, though. I'll show you what I mean. See, when you open this puppy up, you get four packs. This side's got our Colin Kaepernick. I thought that dude was good. He got all caught up in all that shit he was doing and just played football, man. You know what I mean? He was a good football player if he would have just played football. All right. So I think we get four hits out of here, which is sweet. So let's open these up. Let's do the little Waddles first. Oh, man. That's fire right there. I haven't seen this guy sign. 25 of 25, Alex Smith. I think this is the first auto I seen of this dude. That is gorgeous right there. That's a monster hit right there for the Chiefs. Chiefs is going to Kevin C. Boom. That's nice, brother. That's really nice. Ah, thanks, coach. That was nice of you to say. Hey, that's a nice Alex Smith right there. Friday Fire. I assume you've never seen an auto of this dude. Or at least I haven't pulled one myself. Alright, let's see what else we got. There's a Blitty Ren Wilson for the Titans, 160 of 299. Blitty Ren Wilson, rookie auto for the Titans. Titans is going to Michael A. Welcome to the party, Michael A. With your rookie auto of Blitty. All right, let's get to the booklets. The first booklet is for the Cowboys. Rookie of Terrence Williams. Is a nice hit. That's a nice looking patch too. Yeah, really nice. Two color patch, nice stitching. Of Terrence Williams. There's a patch on this side. 42 at 271. Boom. Nice hit for the Cowboys. Cowboys is going to Pool Girl. There we go. I love booklet cards. Alright. And the last one out of this one goes to the team that didn't pay the driver got for the Cardinals, Stephon Taylor. Number 47 of 199, Stephon Taylor, rookie dual jersey. Nice one for the driver. Heck yeah, booklet card. That's 2013. Now we're going to do 2014 playbook. I think there's only two hits in this one. Oh, man. The first one is awesome. Who's got the... Oh, Half Dog. This is great. Rookie of Davante Adams and the Packers. Boom! That's a monster hit right there for the Pack. Davante Adams. Wish it was a three-color patch or something, but still a badass hit right there. Davante Adams rookie dual patch auto number 2. 145 of 299. Hell yeah. There you go, Half Dog. Welcome to the party. Jump back in with us and you get a Davante Adams rookie booklet card. Hell yeah. That's awesome. All right, and the next one. Oh, this is a nice card too. This is for the Panthers. I love how you can see through the signature. 45 of 99, Coney Ealy, rookie. That's a great looking card. That's super cool. For the Panthers. Panthers going Army, dude. Welcome to the party with your see-through card here. That's awesome. I don't know who Coney Ealy is, but it's a badass looking card. All right. Now, 2016 playbook. Let's see if we can pull that Wentz and open up a free box of cards, huh? Yeah, I think 16 also has two hits out of here. I'm glad they came back with the four hits in the 18 box. All right, let's do the non-booklet first. So the first hit we got is a how do you say this guy's name? Ferrara Cooper for the Rams. 17 of 199, Mammoth Materials. Rams is going to Moneybags. Cooper. All right. Next. This is just the base card of Latavius Murray for the Raiders, number 57 of 199. And the booklet is, oh, that's a nice dude, for the Browns. Corey Coleman. This dude's a stud. Boom! Rookie dual jersey autograph, Corey Coleman. Nice and low, too. Number 43 and 99. There we go. Browns is going to Ryan R. Nice hit, Ryan. Corey Coleman. All right. 2018, guys. Here we go. Let's see, we can get a Samuels, a Gallup. I mean, even if we get a Wentz or Goff, I think, I don't know if they're in the checklist, but we can get one of these dudes and open up another something, something. All right, there we go. Looks like we got one booklet, which I'll do last. Let's do the... We got Kiki Kuti. Love that name. 105 of 199 for the Texans. Kiki Kuti. Kiki Kuti. Texans is going to papers. And the next one goes to, ooh, that's a nice one, for the Bills, Josh Allen, 148 of 199. This dude had 100 yards rushing last week. That's crazy for, he's running more than starting running backs in the league. Definitely a nice hit right there for the Bills. Bills is going to Frankie B. Nice, Frankie. Having a nice night tonight. Right, and the auto, ooh, real nice for the Steelers. I love this dude too. This guy's awesome. Villanueva, Alessandro Villanueva, 13 to 25, X's and O's, gorgeous two-color patch auto. That's a badass Steeler hit right there. Alessandro Villanueva. Steelers is going to Money Bags. There we go, Money Bags. That's a nice hit. I like this dude. I'll put him in a nice sleeve because I like that card. Another RPA. All right, the booklet and the last card of the night. Uh-oh. Somebody actually hit this card. Ready? Mike Gesicki. Nice hit for JT Gold. Mike Gesicki numbered the driver. The driver guessed it. There you go, driver. You got yourself $5 back. 110 out of 125. Mike Gesicki. That's a nice looking card right there. I'm telling you, this guy shows up all the time. That was definitely a nice guess. And that'll do it for our break. All right, let's give away some cards now. We don't got to give away much. That was a nice break. cards are so damn thick, they don't fit in anything except the big old boxes. Alright, so let's give away some stuff here. So, Sean K and the Bengals needs a hit. Teddables and the Colts. Teddables and the Jags. Andrew I and the Chargers. Michael A and the Saints. Andrew I and the Jets. Killhouse and the Seahawks. Teddables and the Bucks. And Sam M with the Redskins. Teddables, man, you blanked on three teams. But don't you worry. We're going to take care of that one. No problem, brother. All right. Collection cards. Here we go. Sean K and the Bengals. See what we got for you in here. Nice. From Playbook. Keeping the theme going. AJ Green. Hot Routes. Numbered 68 of 99 from Playbook. That's from 2016 Playbook. That's a nice hit. Nice. I try to put the, you know, some of the hits there in here to match the breaks we're doing. All right, that's for Sean. Teddables, we need to get you a Colts and the Jags. So let's give you, start with the Jags. There we go. You got a Leonard Fournette. Game day jersey of Leonard Fournette. This guy's a beast. I still can't believe he got in a fight and threw punches to the dude's helmet. This guy's crazy. Nice hit from Fournette. All right. And that is the Colts hit. Oh, that's a nice one here. This guy's a super stud. Tools of the Trade, 34/99 of Marlon Mack. You got the football, the glove, and the auto. The badass hit right there. And this is from Absolute. Absolute does those Tools of the Trades. Love that stuff. There you go, brother. Andrew I and the Chargers. Ooh. From Majestic, LaDainian Tomlinson, Hall of Famer. Icons number 25 of 25. Nice and low. You got the underwear patch right there. It's like it's silky smooth right there. Look at that. Icons of LaDainian Tomlinson. There you go, Andrew I. All right, then we got Michael A. and the Saints. Oh, that's a really nice one there. Numbered 638 of 1,000. Rookie of Kenny Stills. Three-color patch. Rookie from Topps Platinum. That's a nice hit right there. This guy's a super stud. Kenny Stills. RPA. There we go. And then we go to Killhouse. And the Seahawks. Oh, I like these cards. There is a CJ Procise rookie. Let's see if I can get it, clear it in there. Die cut auto. So small of a card, it's going right through it. I'm not picking up the focus. There we go. CJ Procise, number 32 of 35. Little triangle card. It's a gorgeous card right there. He's a stud. There we go. Then we got... Let's see, Bucks and Teddables. There we go. I called them out earlier. Ronald Jones II, rookie auto for the Bucks. Not numbered, but he's their stud. There we go, Tadables. Then we got the Redskins and Sam. I like that name. Sam, that's what people call me. Look at that. We got Alfred Morris, freshman phenom. So we got rookie auto of Alfred Morris from 2011, certified. Numbered 58 of 299. That's a nice hit right there. There we go, Sam. All right, so now we got everyone a hit. I'm pretty happy with that break. Now we're going to do the big guy. Let's have some fun. Who's going to get the jackpot? All right, there we go. So now that we're selling off the website, you guys can stash extra spins for this jackpot. Every time you buy something off the website, it'll be good for one extra slot into the jackpot. Yeah, Tuesday I was having a hell of a time copying. Let's see if we got it made this time. So this is going to be jackpot. Let's see how many. Let's get the copying first. Nope. See, what happens is this nine ball says the website automatically updates itself. So by the time I copy it, it updates and kicks off my highlight. Control C. Nope. That stupid update. Let's do this quickly. We'll see. All right, did it. I think I got it before it updated. It's so stupid. Nineball's got to figure something else out because that's not going to fly. All right, here we go. We got everyone in there, all the teams. We're going to roll the dice. It's got to be greater than five. Five or better. We got five. All right. So five's the lucky number. Good luck. Let's see who's going to get that jackpot. One, two, three, four. Good luck, guys. Here we go. 49ers. Who's got the 49ers? I don't remember who's got the 49ers. Nine ball, put the Niners back up. There we are. 49ers goes to Anthony G. That's another new guy. A new guy, first time breaker with Mob Breaks. And he gets the jackpot. So he's already got two hits for the night. And he's also going to get everything in this box. So first things first, we do the number cards. We got from Immaculate, Blake Bortles. 58 and 99. That's a nice Bortles right there. Then we got from the new Obsidian, Travis Kelce. Number to 50. 6 of 50. It's a nice card. Then we got from the Colts in the playbook. 14 out of 199. We got a Darius Fountain from 2018 playbook. Mammoth Materials. Then, ooh, look at that. Mitch Trubisky, dual jersey, number 36 of 99. Not as low as the other one we pulled today, but still, it's a nice Trubisky. And that's from 2017, so you guys, rookie jersey. I cried a little giving this one up. There you go. Then we got, this is Nineball's favorite player, a Barkevius Mingo, rookie auto helmet, Barkevius Mingo, 82 out of 200 from 2013 Prominence. Then we got from 2018 Obsidian, a DJ Chark, die cut rookie eruption, three color patch. It's a nice looking patch too. Number to 50. 12 of 50, nice and low. It's a nice chart. Ooh, this is a nice one. Old school of Fred Blinkenoff for the Raiders. 54 of 86, icon Immortal Letterman. That's gorgeous right there. Yeah, let's see, is that his... No, I was thinking it was going to be his letter from his thing, but collect all the Immortal Letterman cards to spell Raiders. That's pretty cool. All right, then we got, keeping with the theme, we got a booklet, rookie of AJ McCarron. This guy's going to be a super stud if he ever gets a chance to play. A.J. McCarron, rookie booklet from the Bengals, 128 to 299. There you go. Get yourself a booklet out of the jackpot. And the last card in here. Oh, it's a nice one. I love Flawless. Flawless Joe Williams, 15 of 15. You got a gorgeous piece of the glove on card auto of Joe Williams. That's gorgeous right there. Signature gloves. Flawless knife product. So not only do you get those two hits, but you get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 more. So you're going home with 11 hits out of one break. I'd say that was a pretty successful break for the Niners. So congrats. That's everything in there. That's our jackpot. It's always going to be some good stuff out of that puppy. All right, let's do the recap, guys. There's a lot of stuff to go over. Good night, Double D. Hope to see you next week on Tuesday. And then don't forget, guys, get on the website early next week and then get in that family break before it sells out. Michael, first time with us. You'll be back next week. Thanks, brother. We'll open arms for you, to the fan for you, my man. You can become one of the family members. All right, let's do the numbered cards first. So we got Rob Gronkowski, number to 25. Zuda, number to 15. Johnny Manziel, number to 25. Steven Ridley, number to 25. Larry Fitzgerald, number to 10. Carson Wentz, numbered to 25. LaDainian Tomlinson, numbered to 25. Nice, nice low numbers. Let's do the jerseys. You're going to look at your eyelid caps from the inside? I love it. Nice, Charles, nice. All right. Game day, Leonard Fournette for the Jags. Then we got A.J. Green, hot routes from Playbook. We got Josh Allen from Playbook. Kiki Kuti. Ferrara Cooper. Then we got Scott Chandler, Certified Fabrics for the Bills. Sammy Watkins, rookie roll call. Trey Mason, nice two-color patch. Nile Davis, nice two-color. Stephon Diggs, nice card. Lamar Jackson, gorgeous patch on that one. All right, then we go with the autos. Oh, don't forget about this patch. Mitch Trubisky, numbered to 25. That's a nice card. Then autos. Damn. Khalil Mack is one badass card. Tata Bowles. Oh, yeah, the contenders. Yeah, you know what? Since we didn't open it tonight, I'll put that contender box in on Tuesday's break. So you guys can get in there on Tuesday for that one. It'll be a day early. Then send them. Oh no, it comes. I think it comes out contenders on the 26th. For some reason, I think it's 2 weeks from now. So yeah, so Tuesday next week we'll open that one for you guys. Carlos Hyde rookie auto. That's a nice card. Khalil Mack rookie auto. That's gorgeous right there. Let's see, James R. When you watch this, or if you're watching now, you want to sell this, shoot us an email, brother. That my offer is going to stand on this puppy. I'd love to have that card. Nice hit, though. Aaron Donald, that's another super awesome card right there. Awesome hit. And then Alex Smith, that's gorgeous, too. All right, the other autos we got, Alfred Morris, rookie, Ronald Jones, C.J. Precise, Coney Ealy, Belita Ren Wilson, Jake Matthews, Cody Latimer, DeMarcus Walker, Sterling Shepard, and Josh Adams. And then we got Albert Wilson, Keyshawn Martin, and Hakeem Nicks. All right, from the RPAs, we got Kenny Stills, numbered to 1,000 RPA. Then we got Marlon Mack, numbered to 99 RPA. And this one's really nice from Playbook. Alexandro Villanueva, numbered to 25. Nice card. And we got a Darius Stewart RPA for the Jets. An old school of 10 Hendricks, numbered to 25. That's a nice hit right there. Ryan Nassib, numbered to 99. Terrence Williams, numbered to 49. Mike Gesicki, numbered to 399. And Amir Abdallah, nice RPA, not number. Then for the booklets, we got Terrence Williams for the Cowboys. That's a nice looking card right there. And for the Cardinals, we got Stephon Taylor. Nice rookie booklet of Taylor. And then for the Dolphins, we got a Mike Gesicki. Nice autograph, too. From 2018. And then the last two other booklets we got is gorgeous Davante Adams. Look at that one. Rookie Davante Adams for the Packers. That's numbered to 299. And Corey Coleman rookie. He's another stud. And that one's numbered to 99. So there we go. So that'll do it for our break. So we thank you guys for coming out and hanging out with us another Friday night. We appreciate all you guys, and we thank you. We want to show our appreciation definitely on the family break. So definitely make a reservation and get in that puppy. If you didn't register yet, get to our website, register. Next week is going to be exciting. So be safe. Have a great weekend. We are out. Have a good night, guys.